repeat all those stipulations for me?
I'll try. Later. I'm kind of distracted right now. Oh. I just decided I really like cheese. I saw www.com where Candice is the other medical generation.
And from Boise, Idaho, Torrie.
Uh-oh. You ever see that little warning on a mirror? But I tell you, objects under her shirt are larger than they appear. I like.
And what were the stipulations again, there?
I like that.
Mess with.
From Los Angeles, California, Victoria.
Oh, man. We're not wearing bras.
Challenge to advance to the semi-final round of the WWE Women's Championship Tournament. To win the Grand Spectrum of the title.
Oh, and here they go.
First diva to strip an opponent down to her
stripping is taking place.
Bra and panties wins. You all that king?
Whoa, there's the nice bra.
You don't care about the rules. You just want to see these ladies strip their bra and panties.
Bra and panties, right. Look at that, look out here.
Torrie Wilson.
Nice move by Torrie Wilson.
Torrie in a rather sparkling pink top.
And Maria already down to her shiny bra. Oh,
now. Shiny bra. And Torrie Wilson.
Torrie just got dropped on her head, and there goes that pink shirt you were talking about.
Losing that pink shirt and down to a white bra. It is amply
easy now.
Double barrel slingshot.
Her cup's runneth over. Is that what you're trying to say?
Exactly.
Look out here.
Very athletic by the young lady with the Costa Rican hair. And it's coming off, King.
And panties are showing.
Panties are showing. And yes, Victoria's wearing underwear. And the girl's celebrating.
He's not surprised.
Wait a minute. Maria looking to win this thing. Trying to get towards the S and D.
Here's your winner, Maria.
Oh, now that would have been the long shot.
I don't think Maria's ever won anything before in her life.
In my sports book. That'd be my mom. So Maria has it.
Oh, no. She's hopping happy. Hop some more.
Oh, my goodness. Torrie is a little disappointed, obviously, and rightfully so.
Keep the camera on her. Let's see her disappointment.
Look at Maria.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, from what we understand, the semifinals start next.